All right. Well, it's definitely been some time since I've done a captain's blog, and feels awkward. I haven't done this in a long, long time. I'm on my way to work, and today is December 4th, 2012, and I decided to start doing these because a lot of people are starting to ask questions about what's going on. So I figured, what easier way to answer questions than to just do a captain's blog again? So here's captain's blog, December 4th, 2012. There's been some rumors, and they are not rumors, that Lisa and I and the kids are moving to Washington State. We are planning that move right around the very beginning of March. If Lisa gets accepted to University of Washington, who seems to be dragging their feet, it's driving me nuts, then we have a deadline at that point. The only issue really that we have here, the only ties, we have three of them. One is we have this fantastic family who have become really dear friends of ours named the Newtons. And they live a house and a half or a house down the street. And you like how I'm pointing with my head? A little bit of Christmas music there in the background. Anyways, we've just kind of grown to love them and their kids. And our kids are their friends and their friends are our friends and so on and so forth. And actually, we also started going to a church called Life Church. And many of you have heard that on our Facebook pages and so on and so forth. and we love that church. The good news is that there is a network church there, or a sister church, that Lisa's been doing some research on. And we've talked about opening a Life Church in Seattle. And that is not out of the question. It's just with everything else going on right now, it's kind of a back burner type situation. So we're really hoping God will open the doors there and provide for that down the road. And the third is our house. We have a house here we bought, 4-bedroom, 2-bath. And right now where we're at in it, in the market, we probably have to turn it into a rental. I know a little something about the rental business, but... Excuse me. You like that? I did my little tongue. Anyway. So we have to rent our house, and neither one of us really want to do that because there's no way for us to really keep tabs on it and all the logistical stuff that has to go along with it. However, to sell it, and we're asking God to sell the house. Don't get me wrong. We're asking, just a little bit above our, loan amount, a little bumpy, Oklahoma roads. Just enough to cover that and to get some equity into a new house when we moved to Washington. We're looking at houses in Washington right now. As far as Tacoma and as close as just outside of Seattle, maybe even Renton area. We've looked at some houses to the west, southwest of Bellevue. But either way, and I actually just started talking to a realtor, and we're starting to put things in motion. I'm putting this message together today because today I'm going to officially put up or email my HR director at work and have her change my availability or where I'm available to go. And that will change things hopefully quickly. Still won't be able to make the move until February. That's when all of our income will be together and our debt will be paid off. We don't have a whole lot left, just a few medical bills here and there. But we are looking forward to the move. We're looking forward to being only, you know, a half a day's drive to our family rather than a 3-day drive. We have been severely blessed while in Oklahoma. Not my kind of terrain. I've made no secret about that. It's flat. It's flat. Anyways, and it gets hot. I like bulk up during the winter so I have something to lose during the summer when I'm working, but... Anyways, that's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. But that's kind of what's going on. Also, we're doing our Christmas letter, and we just want everybody to know that this time of year right now is kind of tough, being away from family. I know we chose that. Last year, it felt a lot more like Christmas because Bill and Sherry were here. We're missing them this year, but we're going to see our whole family pretty quick here. Hopefully, in the next 3 to 4 months, we're hoping to have a housewarming in Washington, have everybody up, come and visit us, see the kids, maybe go to Pike's Place, make a vacation out of it. So Anyways, that's kind of where we're at right now. And to our friends and family here in Oklahoma, we love you guys. You have been phenomenal, phenomenal friends and tremendous blessings to us. And to our family on the West Coast, we're going to see you soon. And I look forward to this next chapter, this next journey. We know it's not going to be an easy one, but that's okay. We also know that our God is still on the throne, and there's nothing he can't handle. Talk to you later. Captain's Blog, 2012, December 4th. Where's the off button?